Good morning, good evening, and good night. Welcome back to Mendoza Streams and happy Friday. Good evening to you, Mr. Mini Shack. Always a lovely pleasure to have you on board. Happy Friday to everyone. And tonight's stream, I will be... that's not what I'm looking for. It's a tribute to Diego Maradona. So if, for those that don't know me, I am from Argentina. That's where I was born. I was born actually in Mendoza. That's why this stream is called Mendoza Streams. Shout out to my city. So I'm wearing my Argentinian jersey to represent my respects to Diego Maradona. I hope, you know, may he rest in peace. Big shout out to him. For pretty much any football lover out there knows him. Most people know him worldwide. And, you know, for a lot of, you know, soccer players, football players, he was an inspiration. I know for me he was growing up. He won the World Cup the year I was born in 1986. So shout outs to the World Cup champion. But yeah, it's been an interesting, what can I say, an interesting year already. 2020 has just caused amazing chaos for a lot of people and just doesn't stop giving. So I guess we got to stay positive, you know, move forward together. But that's life, you know, these things happen. So hopefully, you know, my condolences to the family. I know you had a lot of kids. And Argentina at the moment isn't going too well, so yeah, 2021 probably might be a better year for everyone. But rest in peace, Diego. We love you, man. Apart from that, everyone, tonight we are going to be doing GTA 5. So we're going to have Mr. Tappy, Death Blade on board as well. Parky is having technical issues, so he won't be joining us. Unfortunately, you know, I enjoy destroying Parky. It's always fun. But we will be having fun regardless. And depending on time, there might be a bit of time for at the end. I just have to wake up really early tomorrow and go to the beach with the two kids. So I want to, again, have some good night's sleep. This face right here needs some sleep, baby. Doesn't happen overnight. Rest in peace, Parky. Mate, Parky is just unique. You know, unique, spelled Y-U-N-E-E-Q. Unique. So there's no one else like Parky. Good old Parky. Now, with GTA, I don't know why GTA does this to me, but it won't let me go online, so I have to do the epilogue all over again. I was almost done completing it, as you can see. But before I get excited and get into the epilogue, we're going to start our good old party. And from that party comes the chat. And from the chat is the smack. So, Mini, I hope you enjoyed my surprise the other day. Yeah, see, a lot of people are having that issue with GTA 5, man. What a pain in the ass. And there's no way to skip it. That makes it more irritating. It's like irritable bowel syndrome for your PS. Okay, Death Blade. Let's see, here we go. I'm gonna join these guys. Who are these guys? Let's see who these guys are.
Hey, dude.
Hey, hey, good morning.
Good morning, my friend.
How are ya?
How's things? Yeah, good, man, good.
Good. I'm good, thank you. Just confirming as well, Mini Shack also had the same issue with GTA 5, so it looks like it's a bit of a glitch.
Bug. Okay, well, no worries.
Glitch, please. So let me just give myself...
Tappy, are you there?
Tappy. Earth to Tappy. Well, Mini, I'm glad I was able to surprise you. Earth to Tappy. Tap, tap, taparoo. Hold on, give me one sec, boys.
Cool.
I'm going to just finish the epilogue. I'm about maybe 1 minute away. I'm just at the scene where I got into my car and I'm running away from the poop home.
Very good.
Yeah, so this is a shit bug, man. If I have to do this every freaking time. Fuck that. Oh my god, so much violence. Tappy's having some technical issues with his mic. We got to get to the Jabba.
We move quick, we can beat the train. We're getting there.
Alright, we're gonna go straight. Let's move, move, move. Watch out for the cops.
They ain't made this car yet.
Not true.
I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it.
Alright, is that working?
Yeah, we got it. Tappy, how you going, buddy?
Good job.
Oh wait, they're shooting at me. No! Nah! It's a train. Oh, he copped it. Yeah, your mug's stuffing up again, mate.
You guys all right?
Fuck. Workaround is downloaded the old data that's been uploaded to the cloud. Should try that. It's a good idea. I'll try the next one.
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
The miniest of the shacks. Let me fix this little army up.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Type your left.
Profile must be nice and done. He's probably shooting his shit out.
Yeah, that's all good, man. I'm at the point where the guys are getting shot by the sniper. Go. No, Bradley, no. Don't die on me, Brad. Fucking die. Die. Do I actually kill all these guys? What do I do, mate?
Kill me, you
I don't remember, man. Sorry. It's been a while.
Yeah, something's blowing up.
Die, you cocksuckers!
Bro, I'm just full of cops here, man. I'm just destroying all of them. Oh, here we go. You weren't supposed to go, Brad!
Hey, you, hey!
Oh, it's Chase. That's right. Chase is a guy. Alright, it's been ages. This guy reminds me of Billy Bob Thornton, a very young Bob Thornton.
Yeah.
Oh, something's glitching. Glitch, please. I think it's almost done. Now I'm at the cemetery.
Yeah, but I think another few minutes, man.
Bad luck, Brad.
Once you get through the cemetery, you should be fine.
Yeah, I'm at the cemetery now.
Our Lord.
That's a new meme. Bad luck, Brad. So perhaps. Devin Bradley. He had one job.
Man, I hope Tappy gets himself sorted out. That would suck.
Tappy is love. Love is Tappy.
Because I'll be waiting for this all day.
Oh my god. No, Rob, no.
I know.
Sorry, I'm going to get a beer soon anyways.
It's the one thing I'll be looking forward to.
Oh, man. Yeah, so Parky, rest in peace, had some technical issues. Now we have Tappy with technical issues. I had my own technical issues earlier, and now I've got this damn glitch. 2020 yeah, really gives...
I know, it really sucks.
He's a good kid.
Brian, you had your time.
He's a good kid.
All right, I think I'm almost done. Has Tappy spoken on the chat? I haven't seen him.
Not since last time.
Okay. Yeah, I hardly ever pay attention to my chats when I'm gaming, bro. I lose everything, man. Like, I lose concentration. Okay, I'm Franklin and Lamar. I don't remember what happens next.
Nah, same. I haven't done that for like a couple of years now, man. I've done.
Right. Gotta get the car. Let's see. Break these cars. Oh, there's Tappy.
Tappy.
Right.
He
should have
paid.
Yes.
You gotta grind him. That's shit. He sounded a bit far away though.
Hell yeah! I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speaker.
It's because it's on his phone.
Whoever came up with Black Friday deserves to
be shot. Yeah. So, speaking of Black Friday, I haven't decided what to do.
What's that? What's the plan?
I don't know yet, man. I'm still driving this car trying to get away. I can join online. It's bullshit. Oh, come on. I can't lose him. I got in, but hopefully that works. Let's see if that helps me. If I get the invite, then I'll be able to do it.
Nigga and two some time over nickels and dimes. I stick
Good. All right, I'm joining online. Hopefully, I didn't lose my progress, my cars, my cash. I had like almost $3 million, man.
You'd hope not.
If I did, I'm going to punch something. What can I punch?
Parky.
The closest thing I can have is my testicles. Hug it. Ugh. My GTA. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Have you started the stream yet?
Yeah, stream's online, mate. We're live since we started, mate. So.
Excellent.
You gotta keep a PG, Mr. Rob. Knowing you and your dirty mouth, bastard.
Yeah, no, I'm ashamed of myself.
Well, Parky not being here, I think we can safely say it's gonna be a much of a safer approach.
I think it will be.
Right, if I lose all my progress online, I'm gonna put mayonnaise in my eyes.
Look, we all agree, since Parky's not yes. here, I'll have to bear this burden of the inappropriate one.
Yep.
Oh, good news. I've got my profile. I've got my cars. It's all gravy, baby.
All right, great. Where do you want to meet? At the airport again?
I'm down if you boys are down to lose.
Drag racing idiot. Excellent. All right.
Oh, wait,
are we bringing our fastest cars?
We should be. Yes.
Okay.
Let me get to my mechanic friend. Let me get my, I need to get my, where's my car, that sports car?
I downloaded a couple of game modes online as well that can play on here.
Okay, good.
Sweet. There's a mechanical or mechanic.
Oh, who's seen The Mandalorian yet?
Not me.
No.
Yeah.
She good?
I know Baby Yoda's real name.
How dare you? Oh, that's right. I've got my cars have been destroyed. Shit.
No. Just call the insurance company.
I see. Watch the two mini. Oh, mini's watched The Mandalorian. We're going to watch it tomorrow. All right. Insurance company, where are they? What are they called?
In your contact list on your phone.
It's Morris Mutual.
Assistant, downtown cab, emergency services, mechanic, mutual insurance. There it is. That's why he's still awake. Nice. Turismo.
This is the way.
Where is my car now? It says your replacement vehicle can be found at the Moore's Mutual Depot. Where the hell is that?
Just call it to you.
Or who?
The mechanic.
Mechanic, alright. Alright, mechanical. Give me my car.
Bring me my car.
Are you a champion, Mini? Look at that. See, Mini is inspiration, mate. Mini is what we should all hope to be. He's set up to watch Mandalorian, and he's setting up to watch the stream. That is dedication. Oh, there she is.
So someone else has seen it, hey?
Yeah, so he knows the real name of the little Yoda. I call him, in Spanish, we call him El Yodita, because he's a little Yoda. My wife loves him. Okay, yeah, I find him cute too.
Everyone loves Baby Yoda.
As if you don't love that little shit, man. I fucking love that guy. He's cute.
Everyone loves Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda be live.
People who hate Baby Yoda, I actually can't like, question people who don't like Baby Yoda.
You can't hate him, bro. If you hate him, you're literally, it's like hating a puppy. You can't hate puppies. Shit,
I'm
right.
I'm just more amazed that we've gotten midway through a second season of a show and you still didn't know a main character's name.
Yeah.
Until now, and you still loved him.
Oh, yes. Yes, Mini is the figure of perfection. Perfection.
I just love it because it's like Baby Yoda Force Heals. Oh, how awesome it's Baby Yoda. Ray Force Heals. What the fuck is this?
Yeah, you can't compare, bro. I was laughing at the scene where he eats the little eggs. Me and my wife thought, oh, he's gonna heal the eggs, you know, he's using his powers for good. And he starts fucking eating them. I'm like, what the fuck?
That episode actually got a lot of people getting up in arms, apparently, saying, get rid of Baby Yoda because he's like doing genocide or something. And all I can say is, Baby Yoda has done so much worse.
And he will be doing much worse.
Oh yeah, like, are we just ignoring the fact that he's literally set people on fire? Or, you know, laughed his ass off when John Wick bot was destroying people?
True. So he's a very condescending little thing, isn't he? It's
of
evil
which,
brewing.
To be fair, it was pretty funny.
In his defense.
In his defense, it was pretty funny.
Baby Yoda is life. Life is Baby Yoda.
I can forgive Baby Yoda for that.
How do I get into the airport again?
The ramp at the front. The little, like a ramp.
I'll show you ramp. Let me have a look. What is this? Car park and airport exit? Let me have a look. Oh, yes. I think I remember now. Alright, let's go mini win. Just some drag racing. So I go through here. And then we go through the ramp. Oh, yeah, there it is. You found it. I'm slowly getting there.
It is raining.
It is.
Yeah. So, like, it is going to affect things.
Yo, Kumabi, yeah, this is Titanfall 3, bro. It's a new one. It's where the pilot gets out and drives. wait, how do I open this? How do I open the gate again? Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, so on and off, you know, I like to play a bit of GTA with the boys, have some fun, fuck shit up, blow things up, race. So we play this famous game that we've made called Mark for Death, where we kill each other with vehicles. And it's hilarious, bro. Like, aeroplanes, helicopters fly out of your ass. It's good. I recommend it. Speaking of, so now we're going to get together at the airport. We're going to do some burnouts, and then we're going to drag race. Because James is the king of drags. Racing. Yo, James, where are you?
Oh, I'm just getting something organized.
All right, let's do it.
That Tolem strip. I'm going to crush him with a helicopter.
Oh, hello, Deathblade.
Oh, no, I know exactly. I bought a car the other day that I'm going to use for my run.
No, Deathblade, you can't drive a man's car. How could you? And for that, you shall pay the ultimate price.
Oh. You bastard.
Propeller head. Saves your life for getting out of your car, mate.
I got decapitated.
He did. See, that's you gotta show respect for the car, man. Speaking of car, where is Tappy?
Just give me a sec.
One job, Tappy. One job. This oughta learn ya. Oh my god. Oh, Deathblade. Where are you? Oh no. I can't fly this shit. Oh, you know what? It's too quiet, bro. I need my Whiskers Classics, yo. God damn. No one told me. Oh, Deathblade.
West Coast Classics is shit.
West Coast Classic is the shit. Deathblade.
No.
Oh, shit. Can't run forever. I know where you live. Fuck it. No.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, yes. Door. Where you at? I'm gonna get you. Where'd you go? You can ride, but you can hide, but you can't escape my love. Thank you, Enrique Iglesias, for that song. can run, you can hide with blade, but you can't escape my chopper. Oh, she's gonna blow me up. Eject! 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 Fuck this shit! Oh, yes! Oh, no! Where's my car? Where's my car? Barrier! Barrier! Save me! Shit! Come here, come here.
I'm heading down to the airport now.
Help me, help me. Like these are running, bro. Why can't I look behind me? Oh shit. Oh what? Oh no, the cops are coming. Oh shit. Please, I can't change. Hey. Oh fuck, it's the cops. I need my gun. Like this. Oh fuck. That didn't work. Fuck the bomb! How did that miss? Oh my god, my back! My coccyx. Oh no! We both died. I got wasted. Tappy, where are you, bro? We're killing each other here.
Yeah, no, I'm coming down now. I'm just trying to get my car repaired.
I had to get destroyed because I had the cops on me.
Oh, I need to,
Need to repair?
We need to get insurance and then pick it up. I know. Give me 1 second. Hold on.
Oh my god. Bro, I need a car, man. Okay, give me a car. Get out of there, pendejo. This is my car. No. I can't remember the last time. Oh, he's shooting at me, bro. What the fuck? This guy. Alright, let me see where the actual, you shoot at me? Come get some. Right, it's come again. I've got the cops on me again. Fuck.
And I just got to the airport.
Did ya? Bro, I'm running away. Because I've got everyone against me. Oh, wait, I'm going the other way. I don't know how I was managing to get the cops on me. I'm not like I do something. Oh, whose car is this? Oh, shit. Quick.
That's my car, dude.
Oh, it's your car? Oh, shit. I'm like, this is a nice car. Or is it here? Oh, my God. All right. Round two. Let me try to get to the airport.
I'll meet you guys there.
I'm literally just around the corner, but I got killed for stealing Rob's car, which I had no idea was his. Now I gotta find a damn car.
Why?
That was self-defense. Because I need to drive there.
What happened to your car?
It's at the airport, but I can't get in there. It's just slow. Okay. I'll grab a beer soon, boys. Feels like it's beer o'clock already. Alright, where's the airport?
It's been beer o'clock for some time now.
It has been. I've been all over the place trying to troubleshoot. And I forgot to get the beer essentials. AKA the beer.
You could say the bare necessities.
Bare necessities. It's the beer necessities. James. Okay, we're here. Why doesn't no one open the gate? I gotta do everything around here myself, don't I? This is nonsense. Alright, stream, so we're gonna go in and we're gonna do some drag racing. So because James is the king of drag racing. There's my car. Oh shit, I keep forgetting not to press triangle, bro. Fuck. I'm just used to changing guns. I keep pressing triangle because I'm used to changing guns on Titanfall. It's like a muscle memory. Look at that horn. It's a sexy horn. Okay, boys and girls, let's do this. I'm on my way. Oh, shit. I tried to make an entrance. Oh, what the hell happened to your car, bro? Shit. Yeah, I thought my car was bad.
Bit of damage.
Alright.
Alright, I'll throw the grenade.
Alright, when you're ready. Oh, shit.
Bye.
Bullshit. No way. Soft defense. Yeah. Okay, so apparently that was James's win. Apparently. Let's try again. Oh, nice. That grenade. Oh, what? Sorry, boys. I cheated.
Oof, you cheated and
still
lost.
That's bullshit.
Oh, that's funny. Oh.
I'm blaming the damage, alright.
You cheated and still lost.
Oh, shit. Hello. Alright.
Do I do one more?
Let's do one more. Are you down to lose? Oh no. Fucked up the launch. Don't tell him that I'm shooting him. Hello. Oh my god.
Now is probably the bad time to say that I'm driving one of the fastest cars in the game.
Yeah, that would have been ideal to know. Thank you, James. If that is your real name.
You know what? I'll swap cars for you.
What do you use?
You'll see. Wake your punk ass up for the 93
shot. MC ain't in the motherfucking house. Alright, we'll wait for you for another round. Hello, Deathblade.
Hello there, sir.
How you going, mate? It looks like your car's seen better days. Oh, he's cheating. You know what happens to cheaters? Yeah, I race you. Go. Push.
John.
Yes?
You were cheating the entire game.
Lies.
You got a head start and still lost. You tried to chop someone and lost. You are the world's worst cheat.
I've got a lot of surprises up for you, boys. Mini, don't say a word.
I
This is evil! Evil!
Son of a bitch.
What's wrong?
You know what's wrong.
What?
I got absolutely destroyed.
Well, what?
You, I'm not sure. I think it was a sticky bomb? Or something?
A sticky bomb? Where?
On the racetrack?
On the racetrack?
Yeah. Or was it like a RPG?
Nah, I didn't use an RPG. I didn't even know there were sticky bombs. James, did you put sticky bombs on the track?
No.
No, no, it must be the RPG then. I wasn't sure what it was. But that was,
Oh, who showed you then? I haven't used an RPG. I'm in my car. You shoot RPGs with the car.
If it was me and I blew you up, I'd own up to it. I'm very known for that.
No, I didn't kill myself. Because, no. Okay. Well, it's a mystery then. Who knows?
Oh, what, did you blow up?
Yes.
That's so weird, bro. It's so strange, man.
Is it? Is it now, John?
It's very, very strange. I don't know what you're talking about.
You were there. I mean, you were a witness.
I didn't see you blow up, though. Until you really? Told me. Yeah. All right, Tappy.
That's weird.
Let's do a quick run. Just to see how we go, okay?
I'm going over here for that.
Fine. All right, ready?
No.
This is how... Wait, let me change my radio station. I need something a bit more upbeat. Let's go to Los Santos. Ready?
I'll throw it.
Three. All right, ready for the grade. Go, go, go! Here we go, me and Tappy going one-on-one. It's who's gonna win. Will Tappy win? Will Tappy win?
Yes.
No. No. Rematch. I want rematch. It's bullshit. Ready, here we go. Boom! Go, go, go! Oh, he took off nice. You're gonna die, boy. You're gonna go. You're gonna die.
Bye.
I refuse to believe. I refuse. Oh, that's not fair, bro.
Speed and power.
That's
right.
All right. Try again. I need to make sure.
Okay.
I refuse to believe. I lose. I need to get this rev game on. Ready? Oh, what? I wasn't ready. God damn it. All right, go. How fast is that car?
Not that fast.
What the hell? Yo, where's Deathblade?
Oh, I'm trying to find my... So the mechanic delivered my car in an awkward spot.
Yeah.
So I need to find it.
Oh, okay.
You
all right,
you know what, John?
Yeah.
Just for you, I'll call in another car.
Oh, yes. Please do.
I'll call the car that I'm going to use for Mark for Death.
Which car was that?
I think you'll like it.
Ooh, I like surprises. I need to, online. Wait, how do I, I know, hold on. I think it was. No, that's not it. That's a screenshot. Shit. What am I doing? So we go here. Settings. Yo, how do I buy ammo again?
Hold down the touchpad.
Oh, that's it. There we go. Yeah, inventory. I knew it was something.
No sticky bombing.
No.
John.
That's what she said.
If you do that, I'll get out the flying bike and you're fucked.
The flying bike.
We all know who's gonna win this one.
I'll wait for everyone here then.
It won't be long.
Yeah, no worries, man.
You bastard.
Your words.
Not mine.
I've got my car again. I just need to go back to the airport and I'll be fine.
Do you mind?
Do you mind?
Gentle now, ladies.
I had right away.
Yeah, it's true. Sorry.
Rob, causing drama, Rob. I'm disappointed. You were the mature one of all. I wait for the boys to be
here. This car is a classic.
I wait on this side.
This is definitely probably my slowest car. Actually, no. The invincible monster truck is mine.
I don't even remember the car. Which car was it?
You know that, like, monster truck thing we take ages to destroy.
Yes.
That was a whole car.
That shit was traumatizing, bro.
The other day I tested how much it could take. That thing could take 4 RPGs and 2 sticky bombs.
That's ridiculous. No wonder, bro. I hit you with a fuel tanker.
With a fuel tanker.
Oh, look at Deathbed's car. That's nice. That's same as before.
Yes.
It looks different because it's got a full body now. It's not missing half of that.
What about mine?
Oh, look at Tappy's. Looks like a cockroach. I like it.
It's based off Aston Martin, mate. You know the one? You know the one that Bond has?
Yep. Another one.
It's that.
All right. Ready, boys? You boys ready to lose?
Oh. I'll throw the grenade.
Oh, look at that. A grenade. Look at that. Let's go. Go.
Oh, shit, take off.
Oh, the death blade's getting hungry. Oh, shit, what's wrong? My car's backfiring. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, no. What happened there? God damn it.
What the fuck happened? What the
bastard?
Evil!
What the?
Bro, what? We all
die. I didn't die, I'm still here.
Oh, you're still there, goddamn. Bro, I put proximity mines at the finish line.
Oh.
My evil plan has been foiled. Oh, damn it. Rob survives. How dare you, Rob? How dare you? Oh, my kneecaps. Oh, God. That was hilarious. Now I gotta get a car again. God damn it.
Yeah, now I have to get. I have to fix my car, you prick.
That's what you get for cheating with the fastest car in the game, bastard. Serves you right.
I believe I did say what would happen now.
What? Ah, yes. The beast. The beast is out. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I need new cars. That's shite.
It's more because you haven't unlocked anything.
So, is that a threat?
No, that's more of a, you either have to level up or do more races to unlock things to make them faster.
I can't do anything around here, bro. Come on, man. Oh. All right, I need to get my bloody claim car again. So, claim all. In your garage. Okay, let's go get my garage. Oh, there it is. Yes, we got it. Got my car back. Beautiful. This is beautiful. All right, let me go grab a beer quick while you boys get yourself organized. Stop blowing yourself up. I shall be back. James, you motherfudger. As soon as I got out to get my beer, I saw my car explode. You piece of shit.
I did say, I warn you, I would do that.
Salud to the stream and to Diego Maradona.
Yes.
Again, I warned you I would do that.
You did, but I do like to live life dangerously, so I don't blame you. Poor Rob had to have his car repaired twice already. Oh wait, this is my third time. Oh, this Tappy. Excuse me, sir. Oh, you bastard. What the hell was that? That was like a full Brazilian drive-by.
I believe that's what's called an American drive-by.
Brazilian, bro. He's, or Colombian. What do they call them? The ones that go on the motorbikes. Get my goddamn car again. This guy. All right, let's call my mechanic. No, I gotta call the insurance company again. Oh.
Well, she's gonna have to pay for it.
Yeah.
No, you don't, because I blew it up. I paid for it.
Oh. Oh, yes, you have. Well, screw ya. Oh, that's
Hi.
Oh, not again. Fuck's sake. All right, let's play, Mark for Death.
Mark for Death.
So I nominate Tappy to go first, since it's been a biatch blowing me up.
Alright, I'm allowed to use the Bond car.
Oh, this is what's going to happen. We're going to give you, I'm going to put a timer when we start, of 15 minutes. Once the 15 minutes are up, it's all out, baby. The only thing we can't use are RPGs or explosives. We can use guns and whatever. But no explosives because they're too easy.
That actually does seem very fair.
Yeah. So, let me get myself all organized here. Where's my mechanic? So, once you get started, let me know when you're ready. Let me just get my car and I'll put a 15-minute timer so you can count your doom. Yes, I need my, what is it, my dune. This is your car's kryptonite. Mr. Tappy.
I don't think so.
Oh, I know so. If I can find it. Where is my car? Oh, there she is. All right, Stream, so this is kryptonite because I'm going to flip that mofo. All right, Tappy, let me know when you're ready. Let me see where you are on the map. Map Tappy, there he is. You ready? I'm gonna put my timer.
Yep, ready.
All right, let me say it's 15 minutes. You have 15 minutes to enjoy life before we come for you with weapons and give you extreme prejudice. Oh wait, hold on, I need the basics. What am I doing here?
Is the guy, are the guys in the car, like if after 15 minutes, are they allowed to fight back?
No, you have to try and run away. Because that wouldn't be fair now, would it? Oh, what? Come on. I'm just trying to drive, these guys are crushing me, bro. How? How is this even possible? Bro, I'm stuck on the hedge. Oh, there we go, there we go, I got it. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Can you believe this shit? Well, James, lucky for you, I'm stuck on the hedge and I cannot move. This is bullshit, bro. How do I reverse again?
L2,
that's right. Yeah, it's stuck, man. This shit is stuck. Like on the fucking hedge.
Oh, can't get you out.
Yes, please. This is not how the game works. But I need help. I'll just sit here waiting. So now you know my weakness. Hedges. Give me hedge.
Is Rob on pause until like I get you out, or can he still go after
me? Yeah, put on pause. Alright, stream, if you just join us, we're playing Mark for Death. I'm currently stuck on a hedge. So once Tappy gets me out, we have to kill him. Wait, let me pause the timer. He's got 15 minutes. Alright, so he's got 15 minutes. If we don't kill him with just our vehicles, we can use guns, but no explosives. He has to rescue me first, so I just gotta wait here for my enemy to free me, and then I can kill him. In the meantime, it's just jam. Los Santos Radio. Tell me where you are, James.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'll just beep in the meantime. I cannot believe this. This is bullshit. I've tried turning, I've tried reversing, turning, burnout. Look, when you see me, you'll think, oh, there you are. Yeah, there we go. Wait, wait, am I out, am I out? Yeah. Alrighty.
What do you say?
Thank you, Mr. Tappy. Alright, your time is on. I'm going to destroy your ass. You got 13 minutes. Go, 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 go.
Come on.
Oh, I'm coming. Don't you worry. I think I'm going to use the big-ass car. Ooh, that was close. The hell was that? Alright, streamers, get him. You cannot survive. What are you shooting me with?
I'm not shooting you with anything.
What's that sound? It goes dee dee dee.
I don't know.
It's so weird. Yeah, again. Oh yeah, software baby. Oh, you crashed, man. What are you doing?
No, okay, we're not stuck in a hedge.
Hey, that was my job. That was an accident. Yeah, I'll give you a head.
I'm stuck on a concrete pole. That's different.
See, now you're stuck. Yeah, let me reverse.
Bye.
Ah, god damn it. Oh, wait, he's got skills. Skills that kill. Yes, you can't get away from me, buddy.
Die. Die.
Reverse and pound. Reverse and pound. Alright, push me. Like one of your French girls. Alright, oh, again. Oh, you're dropping things, you bastard. That's what you're doing.
No, I'm not.
Look, shit, they're little green things on the floor.
Alright, fine. They're oil slicks.
Yeah, I thought so. Fucking bastard.
Okay. Alright, alright, alright. am I cheating a little bit? Yes.
Yes.
However, I could have used spikes, and they would have blown out all your tires. I think I did the nice thing.
That's still classified cheating.
Fine, I'll change cars.
Too late.
Ow. Do you want me to change cars or not so I'm not cheating?
Wait, does the car do it automatically?
I can automatically do it.
Okay, no. Well, then don't do it. It's the same car.
But
I'm... Let's go, Deathblade. Let's kill him. The capital K. Oh, that's not you. What is that car anyways?
The JB700W.
Never heard of him.
It has other benefits of it.
Oh my god.
Which I'm not going to use because that would be even more cheating than what I'm doing.
More cheating than you already do? Oh my god.
Okay, I could have used tire spikes.
That would have been nasty.
Yeah, I think all things considered, I did the right thing.
I don't know, man. You, nice things. I don't know. It's like mixing mayonnaise with milk. Oh, train. Shit.
I like trains.
God damn it.
Who doesn't?
Train vestites. Oh, watch out, this plane.
Ooh.
That was close.
I like trains.
Where is he?
I have no idea. This car's rubbish. Lead speed. I was elected to lead. Not to read. What is that?
Where is he? Where is
he? I have no idea, bro.
Wait, that's John. He's all the way up here. How did he get there so fast?
Wait, let me check the map. Tape. Uraya Tape.
Where was the last place that you left it, John?
You don't want to know. I'll find ya. It's on my heater, my little fan.
Goodbye.
Oh, it's going to be warm though, boys. She's picking up. I've got a bounty on me. For what? Oh, because I saw the car. Show you bounty, punk ass. Ice cube.
I have a pop sensation.
Where is he, bro? Where is he?
It's on the freeway.
Freeway?
I know you from school.
That thing's got some pretty good speed on it, bro. I'll show you. Why do all the muscle cars take so long to turn? All right.
Muscle cars.
Let's go, Rob. Follow you. All right, I need to have a boot. Oh, yeah. That was good. Some fresh. So James, you got 7 minutes remaining until Extreme Prejudice comes after you.
Am I allowed to use oil slicks to get away?
Potentially. That would be pretty fair.
Because they're not exactly killing you and they're not blowing out your tires.
True shay.
It's just mildly irritating.
So definitely. Where is he? Where is he?
He's all the way up here.
Where are the other drugs going?
Oh, wait, I know where he's now.
Swear to me.
Sing to me. 1.8 miles apparently away from him. I will find you, boy.
Man, these oil slicks do nothing.
You leave your work performance out of this.
Slow.
All right, let's see, where do we go from here? Memories, please help me. Where is the damn airspace? I was missing. Oh my god, how do I hit it? Bro, there's a pole in the middle of nowhere and I still hit it.
Okay, where's it now?
I'm just trying to find the fucking airspace, bro. Where is it on the map here? Hey, where's the airspace on the map here, Rob?
It's to your north. It's behind you, dude. It's See, you look at the map.
Yeah.
See, look at the map.
Yeah.
See that? That airfield to your north.
I'm gonna go to the north.
Or to your, like, if you went west, you'd get it.
Okay.
Go west.
Ah, yes, I think I see the field.
Yeah.
See, I always miss it, bro, every time I come here.
Yeah, there you go, dude, you're there now.
Ah, oh, good man. Good man, thank you. Thank you for your guidance. But where are the helicopters? Oh, helicopters. Where art thou? Are the helicopters towards... Where the hell?
Fuck you.
Hey!
Happy?
What?
Oil. Bro, where are the helicopters?
This car's hard enough to drive without having to worry about.
Hey, I did not oil slick the ground, okay? That must be one of those American made cars. They look real all the time.
America. I'm still looking for the damn fucking helicopters, bro. I'm here.
Maybe it didn't spawn.
Should.
Is it bad that I'm, like, you know, right next to a helicopter?
Where? Alright, I'm coming to it now. Hold on.
I really want to shoot at it. Can I shoot at it?
No, I see. Alright, I'm here. Alright, yes.
Rob, you just screwed over your mate.
It's alright. I got something better. Hey!
Oh no, it's John and he's flying out.
Shit. Oh, there goes my wing. I got an eject. Oh fuck. Oh, that was interesting. Let's do that again. See, that's what happens when you drink and fly. Gotta find a goddamn helicopter.
What time is it?
We've got 2 minutes 13. Wish I had an Apache. That would be so cool. Oh, what? What is this? What is this? Hey, I'm trying to get in there. He can't kill me. The hell? Let me try to get this. How do I get this? Oh, yes. Did you call this in Tappy?
Nah. It just spawns here occasionally.
Wow, are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
It doesn't have any weapons, so you're kind of going to be like, eh.
Okay. How do I turn? Yo, Ahmad, how you going? Oh, yes. I'm doing good, bro.
Whoa,
how are you?
Whoa. Why are you firing rockets?
No rockets. Any guns. Oh, yes. Ahmad, you got into those six rides. Want to check him out? Right. I don't know what I'm doing yet. Hold on. Show me later, man. I have to kill Chappy. We've got less than 1 minute.
Yeah, Rob.
Yo, Ragnar. How you going, bro?
Oh, yeah. Ragnar's here.
Bring the pain, baby. Bring the pain. I got my old school. I got my helicopters, my airplanes. Now we're going to kill Tappy. We're playing Mark for Death, boys, girls. Mark for Death, where is he? Where'd he go? Now try and crush him. Channel points. How do I do that, bro? That's a good idea. I gotta look into that. That's when you get points for watching, eh?
Pain.
Play GTA 5 4K. Oh, bro, 4K would be crazy. Alright, timer's off. So that means now we can use Extreme Prejudice. Rob, feel free to shoot at him. Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, there he is. Oh, bro, this thing's big and slow. Watch out. Yeah, pull up. Pull up. Mayday. Yeah, I'm going to look into that, bro. I'm going to look into getting points. Oh, bro, look at this. Shit, eject, eject. Fuck. Disregard that. That was part of the plan. Now I need a car. Yo, Ahmad, what's up? Let me see if I can find a car and I can shoot this bastard. So the game is, my money with money. Yeah. How much money do I have anyways? 2.5 mil. 600k cash bonus. Bro, I got 2.5 mil already. I don't even use it for anything. So I think I'll be alright, man, but still, I just gotta find a damn car. See, we've got a 15 minute time limit, now we can use weapons, but no explosives. No grenades, no RPGs, just guns. So, damn car. Alright, fuck this. Let's call my mechanical. Give me a car, boy. Give me a car. Yeah, brother. Give me the Banshee. Alright, where is she? Where's my Banshee?
There. Just making sure no helicopters can be flying.
Oh, there she is. Alright, stream, let's go kill him. Can use guns.
Oh, fuck, I've got 5 stars.
You have a math problem? What's a math problem?
I have five stars of cops.
Me and Myth go well. Oh, there he is. You got 5 stars?
Yeah.
How the hell did you get 5 stars?
I, shot every plane and helicopter on the airfield.
Oh my god.
To shut them down so you guys can't use them against me.
That is so not cool, bro.
I thought it was a very smart tactic and there's no rules against it.
Smart, indeed. Stupid, yes. Because now I will kill you even more. There he is, every streamer's getting this game is running away, he's running away. He's close, I can smell him. Oh my god! My Banshee. My Banshee! Ain't what she used to be.
Hey man, she ain't what she used to be.
Ain't what she used to be. Come here and die with honor. You coward.
Does The Simpsons ever, like, not be timeless?
Fuck it. Never, bro. Simpsons are the bomb.
Well, like, classic Simpsons.
Yes. I think we're up to season... What, season 12 Simpsons? Be beyond
the... I'd say probably midway through season 9. Maybe some season 10.
Fucking die. Die. Die.
max power.
Hold on, bro. I'll do your math equation in a sec. I'm trying to concentrate and drive and shoot. You know how hard it is? Are you boys now? You must play. Easy E. Shit. Where do you go, bro? Oh, man, she ain't what she used to be. Maybe I shouldn't be drinking and driving, but fuck it. Salud. Mm-hmm. Where'd you go, bro?
You don't make love. You don't make love to max power, Marge. You shut yourself in and feel the G.
Oh my. Thanks, I got it from my hairdryer.
You have the gun set on a whore mode. I don't think they like being shot in the face. They'll like when I tell them to like.
Oh, bro. I'll buy 600 from Cheetah. 4 times power to Titanfall for the next days. I might be doing Titanfall, bro, after this game. Once, depending on the time, because I gotta go wake up early tomorrow morning, boys. So it depends.
What's he doing back to the airport again?
Bro, I don't even know where the hell he went. I lost him.
Wait, do you have work tomorrow?
Is he?
John.
Yo.
Do you have work tomorrow?
Nah, I gotta wake up early. We're going to the beach with the family.
Us?
Yeah, so, you know, I gotta be awake for family events.
I got a doctor's appointment at like 12, and then I'm maybe catching up with the missus. I might not be. I don't know.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Extreme Prejudice. Let's go around. All right, boys. Let's fuck him up. Don't do it.
I wonder if she'll ever find out that her ring, what her ringtone is.
You know, next time she said, tell me, and I'll call, and I'll wait.
I mean, you'd hope so.
Wonder what rings she has for you. Maybe like the grinder notification sound.
Oh, no. I set that one up myself. It's bum bum ba dum bow.
That should be it.
Yes!
Do it.
Oh, that, yeah.
Oh, yes. See, that should be your ringtone, bro.
Oh, yeah. Right. I wouldn't even be mad if that was my ringtone.
Alright, boys, it's fine. I'm going to drop some blaze on his head.
Curb Your Enthusiasm theme is a solid meme.
It's really good, dude. Pretty good.
It's a very good meme.
It is good. Oh, no. No. Fuck. Boys, what's happening? Forgot how to fly. I mean, I never really knew how to in the first place, but you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean?
I was literally just about to say that.
If you've watched my previous GTA videos, you'll see that suicide is very common in my gameplay.
I think very too common. If a kamikaze fuck light needs to be done, I'm your guy.
Oh my god. Alright, it's we gotta kill this guy, bro. He's been alive for too long. It's gone too much.
Yeah, I'm bored. I want a kamikaze one.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna give you style. I'm gonna kill you European style with my gangster rap on, bro. Anyway, my
easy. So you mean by just casually invading Poland?
Potentially. Alright, there you are.
Hey, John, you're Argentinian. You're Argentinian, right, John?
Yes.
Don't bring up the war.
Don't
mention the war.
Is German the second language you speak at home?
What, it's English?
Well, I mean, first it'd be that. I don't know what the Argentinians speak. I think it's Spanish.
That's Turkish.
Oh, you're funny about that, Frank. You're
guilty.
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 Murder.
I know, you've activated a goofy court, man.
What the god?
Dash, got it.
I'll fucking do it again.
Oh, god. Oh my god. Loud Boys Fly.
I love that video. That was great.
It is good. Almost as good as a Ragnathor's emotes. But don't make me use my Pokemon emotes, bro. That shit's on fire. Pokemon forever. Oh, bro.
Again, we should do a Pokemon Nuzlocke. I reckon it'd be funny.
I still don't even know what it is.
Okay, so essentially how it works is you have to nickname all your Pokemon that you catch, but you can only catch one per route. For example, John, yeah. you walk into a route and you see a Pidgey, for example, and you don't catch that Pidgey and you kill it. That's it. You can't catch another one for that route.
Well, that's pointless.
And if your Pokemon dies, that's it. They're dead. You can't use them again.
Oh shit! Okay, this
is
a bit.
And you have to nickname them so you get attached to them.
Oh, which Pokemon are we playing? Right, last Pokemon play was like Pokemon Blue and Red on Game Boys.
Well, I reckon we should do a classic and do.
Fuck! All right. Wait, let me see where I am, bro. I'm all over the place. Or do the
remakes of Blue and Red and Fire Red and Leaf Green.
Being on the OG. Oh, bro, I'm stuck here. Shit, boys.
Are you stuck again?
No.
Oh,
yes.
For fuck's sake, John.
I'm good.
Are you really?
I'm out. You keep running away from me, bro. You have to die with honor, man. Accept your fate. You're gonna die, bro. It's part of what you gotta do. Just accept your fate. You're done.
You guys could hurry up and do it. That'd be fantastic.
You're done goofed up.
You're good.
I'm gonna get you, bro.
Guilty.
See, boys. This is my Need for Speed Underground 2 skills right here. Oh my god. There you go, see? They don't teach you that in college. Alright, which way did you go? This way. No, wrong way.
That's it. You've held me back for too long. I'm going to Clown College. I don't think any of us expected him to say that.
Clown College. Oh, come on. Get away from me. Goddamn hippies.
That sign had no effect on me.
Right. Homer Simpson has to be one of the best of all time, bro.
Oh, yeah.
He's a meme, bro. That's what he is. All the things he says.
a lot of Simpsons clowns.
And you know who else? He's low-key one of the top. Mick Quimby.
Oh, yes.
Mick Quimby.
Mick Quimby, a.k.a. Scott Morrison.
Son of a bitch.
What happened? Oh, he died. Deathblade died. I've seen that quite often, though, Deathblade. Especially at the racetrack.
I know this is going to be a hot button topic and probably going to piss at Australians.
Oh my god.
Look at the actions of Scott Morrison and Mick Quimby, and the two of them are weirdly similar.
Especially the Hawaii when he's in the office.
Yeah, the
steel drums. Get those steel drums out of the office.
in light of the recent events. I shall not leave the city. Hey, you, get those steel drums out of the mayor's office.
Premier Quimby is the bomb.
Oh, yeah. Nah, there's a lot of, like my favorite, two favorite hidden gems Simpsons characters. Snake. Snake's always great. And Cletus.
He's definitely.
Geordie, of course.
Let's go this way.
That's all good, man. I'm going for right. My car, yeah.
Let's go kill these bastards.
The slack jar, you'll go.
Hey, I can call my mom from up here. Hey, Ma!
Hi, Ma! Hi, Brandy!
I can't. I just can't. Idiot-proof to the lake.
I've made the lake completely idiot-proof. Cletus, try and throw something in the lake.
I can't.
I simply can't.
Cletus.
I want Boston to a chicken.
Bro, where are you? Fucking. What car are you in?
The JB700.
The same car?
Where is the Cletus?
Fuck, bro, I keep missing you. Like P. Diddy.
Dude, you're nowhere near me.
I'm stuck again. Shit. Oh wait, I'm out.
Oh, this avocado don't give me a wedding ring. Mr. Burns is also another great one.
Yeah, he is. I was watching the Simpsons movie when, is it Apu that asked him to look deep into his heart to give him free electricity?
Yes,
and Smith is like, no. Release the hounds.
Reach your heart, you'll find the answer.
Take no.
First door on the right, thank you.
Mr. Burns. Bro, where are you, man?
Oh, kill that Mr. Burns! And wound that Mr. Smithers!
Ah, it's Mr. Burns. Kill it! That's the episode where he has the radiation therapy.
Yeah. I bring you peace. I bring you love.
Are we talking about the love between a man and a woman? Oh, where are you? You're nearby, I know.
Code black! That's the worst color there is!
Sorry,
no, car. Yeah, I get that all the time.
Oh, man.
Nah, for me, the Simpsons movie was like the last, like, mass referenceable thing the Simpsons have done.
Oh, they put Mickey Mouse in there, they put Otto finally doing pot, which we all knew he would.
Oh, like, yeah. Oh. I never understood that as a kid, and then when I watched the movie,
I was
like, oh.
Yeah, well, when there's an episode he walks into Stoner's pot place or something, it's like, yeah, Stoner's false advertisement.
False advertisement.
See, as a kid, I didn't know what that meant, but now, I know.
Oh, yeah. Like,
oh,
I know.
Oh, I know.
It's definitely the word. Can I borrow it?
What's his name? Moonhouse's dad? What's his name again?
Bring me a jar of love.
What does Homer say to him when he's watching it? Oh, that's Deathblade. Where is he? Which car is he in?
Is he in this one?
Is he? Are you getting shot at, James?
No.
Oh, we shoot someone else.
You're not nowhere near me.
Oh, shit. We're full shooting some poor bastard in his car. Oh no.
I thought it was him.
Can I borrow a feeling?
I honestly don't know how fast it gets down there, bro.
Dude, you just...
And I'm driving with the Turismo car as well, so it's pretty fast.
Yeah.
Oh, Deathblade! Friendly fire, Deathblade! What are you doing? This guy, thanks for the push. Alright, I think he's nearby. Wait, where is he?
I'm closer than you think.
Okay, he's here. He's in my house, bastard. Oh, come on.
I really hope the stream has catched on to what I'm doing.
If you're going around in circles, then screw ya.
Something like that.
Alright. If Blade, you go that way.
He's behind us.
I've been following you guys for ages.
You bastard. Where'd he go? I lost him. Shit. Oh, he's behind us. This
that was funny. I'm more annoyed. I'm more annoyed that Rob only just figured out. Once I'm on vehicle.
Oh shit! No, oh, you killed me. Oh no, I'm still alive. Shit! Get him.
And that's when the chuds came after me.
And that's the end of that chapter.
And that's the end of that chapter.
Fuck. Expedition's getting my way, bro.
Bowling here. Get your bowling. Mom, make Dad tell the story right. That's what really happened.
Oh, what was that? Is that you, Tappy? No. That was Tappy that flew. It's like, you're pregnant? You're pregnant again? He's there. Kill it. Burn it with fire. Well, that thing's quick, man. Oh, yes. Where is he? There he is. I was waiting for you to drop down.
This is actually one of my slower cars.
How many cars do you actually have?
I'll take you to my garage in a bit. I've quite a lot.
Oh, fuck. My God. Easy
oh,
down.
No. Yeah, I'm fucked up the car.
Dead. He's dead. Watch out the fire. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Ah, yes.
Who's in now?
Rob, would you like to be in, my
yeah.
friend?
Yeah, sounds good.
All right, I need to go to my house. They got the cops on me. Get in your car. Fuck off, mate. Get on. Get away. It's my house. What the hell are you on? Gonna keep it low, bro. Those cops? Almost. Is nearby. They know I'm here. I lost them. Oh, good. Oh wow, I can't 3 points over shit. Oh my God. Alright, Mr. Rob, you tell me when you're ready.
Cool. One moment.
No worries. Let's go to... In our stream, Death Bay will be in. And it is him that we shall kill. He has 15 minutes before we open fire. We're gonna kill him with the vehicles only for the first 15 minutes. After that, he dead. D-E-D. Dead.
Yeah, whenever you guys are ready.
Why is my car stopped? Is it totaled? Oh, what? There's a story mode. What the hell? I'm meeting with some guy with a walking stick.
Oh, Lester.
Why? Never chose this.
You triggered a quick time event.
Yeah.
Shit, how do I get out of this?
I just had to finish. It won't take very long, dude. We've got like a minute or two.
Oh, man, what a pain. This is what I hate about this game, bro. You can't skip cutscenes. Stupid. I don't like it.
Am one, so go ahead. So I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No.
You come on. Me.
Who hacked my phone? We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of
Georgina Chang,
investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort?
Hurry up.
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always going to try to screw you, lady. You want to talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
She wants revenge. Oh my.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's a challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible.
Come on, skip scene. Let's go. Forever.
But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took 5 minutes to
Still going through the cutscene, bro. Far out.
Okay. Maybe I'm
this is crazy.
A little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor.
Happy not still driving away, Rob. As well, I'll catch you tomorrow.
We'll need a base of operations. Find something.
Well, that's right, dude.
Happily, still not driving off because I won't be able to catch until tomorrow. Looked into this job a little bit, you know. Cannot believe I'm still stuck in this damn screen.
So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye then. He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Quang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
British Asian, eh?
Whenever you're ready.
Alright, finally. Ah, yeah. Let me see where you are on the map. My thrash car. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna find you. Alright, stream, we're gonna go find Deathblade AU, kill him with vehicles only for 15 minutes. If that fails, weapons are allowed. No explosive, no RPGs though. Oosh. Alright, let's see where you went. You must go left here. Where the hell did you go?
I know exactly where he is.
Oh, yes. He always does it. He parks somewhere and then he comes out. Oh, that's always on the fucking roof, bro. Did you find him?
Mm-hmm.
Where was he?
Oh shit! Sorry, dude.
Where is he? Where is he, bro? Is he on the roof?
Yeah.
Nope.
Technically, Tucker killed me.
How?
Bug fly.
How, bro? How? So does that count? Does that count as a kill?
Not really.
Alright, because it wasn't 15 minutes.
Also, it wasn't in a vehicle.
Where was I, James?
What?
I said, where was I?
You were in the strip club, standing right next to the door, because he thought that you can't actually shoot when you're inside. Little did he know that if you get stars on you, you fucking can.
I blew my car up. I need a new car. Things thrashed. Let's get my mechanic on the phone. My mechanic's working hard tonight, boys. We can get... Let's get the Coquette, or should we get the... It's Huntley. Let's get the Coquette. Let's get the Banshee. Shit, better hurry, we got cops on me. Where's my car? Oh, there it is. Quick. Deathblade, you ready?
Yes.
All right. Let's go here. Let's go to...
All right, we're rolling.
All right, let's go. All right, so the stream, we're doing Deathbed again. Where is he? It's Tappy. Where is Deathblade?
Also, you know, if you take that that car of yours, John, the Banshee, to Benny's Customs thingamabob, you can upgrade it to like the Mark II version of that car, and it's a lot faster.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Try that.
We'll show you after this.
That's good. So straight ahead.
You can actually use that money that you've been hoarding.
True. But like, what, 2.6 mil? Just sitting there, bro. A little shit. Right, that forward drive of yours is quick.
I haven't upgraded it at all because it's a weird vehicle.
Oh, fuck. Where is he?
I thought
he's parked in somewhere, isn't he?
All right.
He's dead.
That was with the vehicle. So yeah, I'm done.
Are you?
Okay, I did not use an explosive. I just ran over your bike.
Was it a bike? Yeah, God. All right, let me get a vehicle. Give me a sec. All
right, cool.
Let me get find a vehicle. The death play is dead. D.E.D. was squashed like a bug, mate.
Like a fucking bug.
Should we find a nice vehicle here? What can I use?
I don't know what I want to get.
I need something with a bit of zazz, you know, a bit of oomph. So stream, I'm just looking for a vehicle, then I'll be in, and they have to try and kill me. I need something, you know, something chunky.
But the way something that John drives, I think she takes you pretty easily.
I need something with a bit of chunk, you know, it doesn't take shit from no one.
John can't drive straight.
It's true, but there's no proof.
This is true, we've seen him on a drag race, he can't.
Yeah, I have no proof. There's no video evidence.
No, it's not like there's a list of people out there who've, may or may not have seen video footage of you not being able to do this on a...
Never.
On a way of projecting your game through the internet so that others can watch it. There's no way this
no
can
way.
Be done.
The internet is a horrible place.
No evidence at all.
No, there's no way this could possibly ever be done. How could such a thing be...
Hell no. Internet is full of creeps.
No, this is true.
I speak the truth. Always the truth. Exactly right. You may now kiss a bride. Oh, give me a nice car, man. I got nothing here.
Well, I'm going to grab something that is... I like to call it the 3.6 Röntgen of vehicles. Not
what is
great,
that?
Not terrible.
Surprise me.
Okay. We're keeping it real right here in Los Santos. From
San Andreas. Check it out, y'all. The home of the classics. What's this? Nah.
Where are you?
I'm still looking for a vehicle, bro.
I can't step back. Oh, here we go.
Oh.
I'm kind of annoyed about my kill on
that. That was quick, man. Oh yes. Okay.
This session has been quite normal.
It's like a trend, eh?
There's no swearing really.
Has been swearing, but like over the top.
Alright, boys, I'm ready. Oh yes. Oh yes. If you can bring the pain, I've got the pain giver.
Okay.
that was good. So stream now, I'm marked for death. Oh wait, let me put a timer. 15 minutes. I have, if they can't kill me in 15 minutes with vehicles only, then they can use weapons.
We won't need 15 minutes.
Oh yes, you will. You're gonna need all the minutes you can get. You can muster.
I feel like your driving is gonna do the job for us.
Yeah, exactly.
That's 90%, correct. But I have had some brutal experience with this particular vehicle in the past.
Are you driving a truck again?
No.
He's driving the fire truck.
Yeah. You wish it was a fire truck. You wish. Oh, I'm just waiting here, boys. I'm gonna do some bonus for some time.
Okay.
Yeah, you're pretty cocky for a
Oh, boys, you're gonna need all the time you can get. This beast ain't gonna go down easily. See, stream, this is when we play the waiting game. You wait for them to bring the pain, and then we provide the pain, and they
there
die.
There he is. There he is. Okay. There he is.
I'm waiting.
Cool. No worries. What's wrong?
I hope you brought some flowers, because you're going to need it.
I did. I know what you like.
Oh, good. That's good. Up on the surgeon, here we go. I'm waiting. I think they're scared of me, stream. Oh, wait. There's someone slowly back in the way here. Death blade. Oh, baby. No shooting. You bastard. Oh, no. Death blade. I thought, I did warn you.
I should be dead by now.
Reverse impound. Oh, I got out. No way.
My car is fucking destroyed.
That's what happens, bro. Go up against a great one, you will get destroyed.
Spain power.
Come here and face your future. Face your destiny. Die with honor. I love this strike.
Oh, then you're gonna love mine.
Surprise me.
Okay.
Man, this car can take quite a bit of a beating.
Okay. Come on, then.
I hear talking, but I don't see nothing.
Nothing. Just to be safe, are you sure you want to fight this truck?
Mate, you cannot hurt what you can't kill. Where are you? Okay. Oh, shit. Yes. Oh. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Yeah. Bro.
What the hell is that?
I told you, did you really want to go to war?
Yes. And Rob was shooting my tires, so technically he's cheating. Oh, yes. Oh, who's winning, Tappy? What is this, Tappy? What's happening, Tappy? Is your truck running out of testosterone? Oh no.
Just so you know, this is what it could do.
Oh my god. Shoots rockets?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is it armored?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Just so you know that I could have been cheating this whole time.
As long as I kill Deathblade, I'll be happy. I gotta kill someone. Cause that truck ain't going nowhere. Boom! Boom! Oh shit. Bro, don't fuck with Optimus, bro. That's what happens. You need to learn. You need to learn, son.
I'm pretty sure this is like... I actually don't know what this one would be.
Megatron? Fucking,
yeah.
You're Megatran. Can't reverse forever. Oh shit. Oh, the pain. Oh, the pain. Give us a smooch. Oh, it's dirty. That's it. Ooh, I survived the bounty. Apparently I'm a hustler now, boys. Oh, hustlers. I see you. Oh, yes. I'm very impressed by my truck, to be honest.
I'm switching back to the Rob Killer. And if anything, he's gonna go to war with that truck and dent it back.
Do it.
It'll be that. Because I'm gonna be honest with you, this truck, even though it looks intimidating, it does not ram very well.
No. I was surprised I was overpowering it, to be honest. Right.
So I wasn't.
Rob's car is still going.
This thing's more for show. It just looks intimidating.
Oh, yes. Rob, I'm very impressed by your car, to be honest. It's taking a lot more abuse than I could think.
What's the timer saying?
Give me one sec.
Because, Rob, this car... 7 minutes, I'm getting, 20.
Yes.
It has a little treat that you might want to, you know, get into.
Seven minutes counting.
It has a 50 cal turret.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, when you're ready, I'll come,
God.
And, I'll come and join you.
Wow, where'd that come from? I got on more rubber. I'm running on rims, I'm running raw. I'm stuck.
Optimus, me, you know, whatever this thing is.
Oh, Deathblade. Help me. Oh, drive like shite. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Shit. Survive. I'm so alive. Oh, there's a pedestrian. Is that
Stop. Oh, fuck. Oh.
What is...
How
did you get it? What is his Deathblade on the bonnet? Oh, no. Oh, he's pushing me. Shit. Yes, survive. Oh man.
It was all fun and games until I got the insurgent out.
Oh no.
I'll come grab you.
I was more concerned about Deathblade just on the floor like a ragdoll, bro. Reminds me of PUBG. Oh, that's hilarious.
Remember we should do PUBG again.
Right, PUBG was hilarious.
How do I man the turret?
Right, you can hold down triangle. And then when you get in there, yeah, there we go.
Oh, cool, 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 awesome. Let's do this thing.
I'll let you have the honors of fucking him up.
I can change, boys, please. Death. Death.
What's the time now at the moment?
Timer is 4 minutes 45.
Alright, cool.
The Insurgent. It cops. Yeah. Oh shit. I hope you don't wipe your ass the same way you drive, because that shit nasty. I'm scared the cops are gonna shoot me.
Where did you get your clothes? The toilet store?
No. My wife bought it for me.
It's nice pajamas, Simpson. Did your mommy buy them for you?
Of course
yeah,
she did.
Who else would buy them? Who else would buy them for me?
Take... Sit around, Simpson. Take, ew, you kiss a girl. That is so gay. Remember?
God, I love The Simpsons.
That's funny, but it's not ha-ha funny.
Oh, shit. Thank you for the boost.
Alright, what's the time?
Timer is 3 minutes 15. I just want to kill Deathbear while he's bouncing. That's my goal.
Oh no, I just want to see Deathblade open fire.
I'm counting the minutes.
Shit. They're shooting. Not today, amigos. Not today.
Right, okay, you can call... Call Lester and ticket to call off your bounty. But not bounty, your wanted level.
I can't. If you guys are ramming me, I can't call.
Yeah, you can.
Hold on. Lester.
Press up. Yeah, up your phone and call Lester. Fuck.
Alright, calling now. Alright, calling Lester. Remove wanted level?
Correct.
It's locked. They're all locked. God damn. Shit. God damn. It's alright. I go out like a man. I die with honor. Dignity. Eat it.
Those are all words John doesn't know. But he doesn't need to know them. He lives them every day.
I am those words.
I'm from Swigger and I'm a good boy.
Oh shit. That's it. Let's go. Terminator style. Yeah.
You were laughing at the pedestrian accidentally hit there, weren't you?
Here you are, throw it. Get off the bridge.
Yeah, evil Rob. Evil.
What's the time?
It is... We got... 1 minute 27.
Ugh.
It'd be a shame if I accidentally exploded by the time I came off.
Honestly, the amount of times I've rammed you with this thing, that is a very high possibility.
Well, first you gotta catch me. If you can.
Yeah. Yeah.
Downhill, baby, downhill. Oh, we lost the cops. Nice. I don't know how. In truck. Yes, save me. Save me, boys.
Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Can you narrow?
Oh, 45 seconds, boys. Survive, Red. Survive. Old Red.
3 lanes long, 3 lanes wide, 65 tons of American pride. Can you narrow?
No.
Can you narrow?
Come on, cuz. You're the only hope I have. Come on, motorbikes. Get in between the tires. Give me a hand. Flip, 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 flip. Yes, yes. Oh, shit. I'm trying to flip this before I die.
Alright, John. Yo. Time?
One sec. 4 seconds. Oh shit.
Three, two, one. Rob, let him have it!
I'm stuck. Oh shit. Shit. I'm on fire. Eject. No!
Yeah, boy!
Nice. That's dirty, bro. That gun's dirty. GG's, man. That was dirty. I'm sure that was marked for death. It was very exciting.
Mm-hmm. I think your truck had more damage from it than this one did.
It did. A dib. It did. That was good. Ooh. Just the golf. Alright, where are you boys?
Alright, I'm gonna set up one of the game modes for us.
Cool.
The heists?
No.
Which one? Which game mode? Which one?
Hang on.
I am confused. Where are you boys?
Give me a sec.
Tapperetta, where are you at? Speed homes, baby, speed homes. This car is such a nugget. Nah, what's a convertible? Nah. Let's go with... Ooh, what's this? Too bad. What is all that blowing up?
Rob was enjoying that 50 car.
Did you die?
Yeah. That's cool though, James. I really enjoyed that. That was good fun.
You're welcome.
Oh, wow, the destruction.
Alright, I sent you guys a invite.
Yes, please.
Okay,
I got this off online, so I don't know how good it's going to be.
How do I join it?
But I've played
through the job list.
Job list? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm joining now.
I played one similar to it eons ago, and it was fun.
Let's do it. Oh, nice. Push summer. Non-stop pop FM. Oh my god. Snipers versus stunters. What do we do?
Essentially, one team is driving cars and other vehicles. The other is up on a race platform with a sniper. The team in the vehicle's job is to knock off the people who are flying and driving and things.
So who's doing my own?
So it's you two versus confused. Me.
Okay, so what do we have to do now? Do we have to kill you?
I'll figure that one out when we spawn in.
Ooh, snipers. Nice.
Yeah, so you guys are basically got to try and shoot me, and my job is to knock you off your pedestal.
Where are you? But where are you? Oh, you're in the car. There you go. Now I see you. Oh, shit. Time for give me some skills. Oh my god. Let's shoot him. Are they all the same guns?
Yeah, you only have snipers. That's right. The whole point.
I don't even know where you are. Tell me where you are, James. Oh, there you are. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. oh, shit, I fell. Does that mean I die?
Yeah.
That was fun, but I didn't know what I was doing. Let's do it again. Thanks for reminding me I'm a loser. Did I even shoot you once?
Nope.
Shit. Alright, we'll try. Now I'm getting the gist of it, you know, I need to understand what was going on. Look at James dancing. Brad, thank you so much. Alright, so how to replay. Continue. That was fun. I enjoy it very much.
This is the way.
It is the way.
This is the way.
Okay, now I wonder what's happening. Snipers versus stunters. So apparently he's going to shoot him.
I don't think I set this up right. Oh well.
Okay.
Typical.
Spoiled.
One job, James, one job. Where are you, bro?
You'll see.
I only have a,
Run!
I think it's a bug because I've got the flare and I can't switch to... Oh, here we go, got it, sorry. I apologize.
He's down, shoot him.
No!
What happened?
Oh, I was so close to getting robbed.
Oh no. Where the hell did you get? Oh, there you are. Can't remember not to fall. Oh shit. You look like a shark. You look like
Land
a shark.
Shark.
Yes. Fuck it.
Wow, did you fall?
Fuck. Yeah.
Help me. Help me. No. That's me. Alright, should we go shoot him? I can hear you, but I can't see you.
This is the way.
What? Oh shit.
Yes.
No. How do I jump? Oh shit, yes, I can jump. Oh shit, I didn't think I could jump, to be honest. Fuck off. Fuck off. Shit. Oh fuck, he's pushing me. I just realized that. I'm like, why are you grinding and pounding? Bro, why aren't you dying? Bro, it's not shooting through. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Yes. Oh, I almost crushed you. No, get up, you idiot.
Ah!
Yes, got him. Alright, so that's how it's done, boys and girls. Thank you to my Kraber skills from Titanfall. See, they come in handy. Alright, so that means now I can drive?
I think so, if I set it up properly. I might have to restart it.
Oh, that was good. I actually enjoyed that. So what do we do now?
L2. Restart L2. Swap 10th.
Okay. Not a bad. Not a bad at all.
Not bad attempt. Comrade. There is a better one of these.
I actually don't mind this one. This is pretty good. So I can choose any car.
Yes.
Oh, look, choices are choices. Of course I'm going to go for red, if you know me. Oh, I need jams. Yep. Oh, so that means only you now. God. Oh, shit.
Oh, my vehicle's fucked.
Oh, no, wrong. Don't do this to me. I need you. Oh, shit. This is music from the 80s and the 90s. That breaks. Back before motherfuckers lost their mind. Tweaking and bugging on energy drinks and impacts. Reality shows and shit. Banging your brain. Oh, that's so cool.
Sorry, Deathblade. I'll help you out.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome, bud.
That's suit.
Where is he? Where is he? He's up there. You bastard. Remember, you can't shoot what you can't see.
One batch. Two batch. Penny in time.
Oh, I was trying to go for head.
Kids, kids. You tried your best and you failed spectacularly. The question, the answer is never try.
Oh, fuck. This is so cool. We died. One died. Eat it. Bitch. Oh, shit. Could have been your head.
Could have been, but it wasn't.
I get you. Oh, God. We'll get you, you bastard. Where's Deathblade?
Dead.
Oh my god, come on, bro. How?
Oh, so I picked my car.
Well, funnily enough, when you get shot by a sniper rifle,
yeah. Alright.
You tend to die.
Oh god. That was a good hit.
Also, that was a good hit. I am mildly impressed.
That's my standard, bro. Come on, you should know better than that. I got his vehicles, bro. It's thrashed. It's like James's anus. One job, bro.
I was curious to know where that was going.
One job.
As if you didn't know where that was gonna go.
What? Those two options.
What happened there? Nothing blew up.
Just one of the plant decorations.
Oh, okay. I thought it was you. I was like, what?
No.
Oh. That was close. I will get you, James. I will get you.
You'll regret that. Oh. I know I'm getting your car, but I'm not getting you.
I can't believe that my car died and you're doing, like, with just, like, a couple of minor issues and then you're still going.
Are you dead now, James? Oh.
Nah. Uh oh.
No, no, don't give him your head. Oh, that's close.
That was a rookie move.
How did you miss me? I don't understand.
I got your roof.
Yes, gotcha, bitch. Oh no.
No. And in the words of Max Smart, you missed it by that much.
What on that helicopter? How do I get it?
I think it's just there for decoration, dude. I don't think you actually do anything.
Can I get it, James?
Not that I know of. Again, I only downloaded this one. I've never actually played it. But I played a different one to this one where you can.
Give me one more shot. I reckon I can get it. If I don't get shot in the process.
You got 5 seconds.
Hold on.
No, literally, you've got 5 seconds.
Oh, okay. I didn't know there was a time limit.
Can we try that again in the cars?
Yeah.
Have a good go.
I didn't even know there was a time limit. Where was that?
Down the bottom.
Bullshit. James, you bastard.
Fucking James.
Fucking Tappy. Crack a head. God damn. Alright, restart Artu.
Artu. I like to think that my GTA character does look somewhat like the real thing.
It does. Hey Rob, the trick is that when you're in the air, you can control the movements. You try to land on your wheels.
Alright, no worries, dude.
So using the L stick.
Alright, let's do this.
I like to think my avatar sort of looks like me to an extent. I mean, he's wearing clothes. So that's an improvement.
That is true, but you know. Your character does need to be behind a wall. We need to build a wall.
Oh god.
And we need to...
We're hiding, eh?
That was close.
Very.
Oh, Jameson. Jameson. Oh, shit. This doesn't have any bullets, does it? Oh, you fuck. Nice job, bro. Well, Rob, you can't get the helicopters. I just died. Hope you can catch mine. Get my helicopter, bro. It didn't crash. I can't believe I've actually got the helicopter.
My God, I'm just blown away. I got you, like, when the minute you got in, I shot you from quite far away.
So close. That's bullshit. Come on, Deathblade. Come on, Deathblade. Yes. Oh, no. Go, Deathblade, no. Come on. He survives. Crash. Then give him your face, he's gonna shoot you. Ooh.
Did you get hit at all there, Rob?
Yeah, I think I did, yes.
So Rob, you got 1:55.
Plenty of time.
In your car.
Yeah, I've got a bullet wound on my back.
Oh, nice. Next up, I don't mind me being on the slope and you two boys being on cars. Give that a shot.
I think, what I will do, I'll have a look to see if I can find a better one.
That was better.
Oh, nice landing. Well done. Oh, so close.
That's the right height.
You're getting there. Ooh. Oh, that sniper shot. That was so close. I saw that. He literally just missed his cranium. Oh, shit. Saved him. Oh, no. That's so close. Come on, Mr. Rob. Come on, Mr. Rob. I'll be squealing you. 34 seconds.
Do it. Do it.
Yes. No.
Ooh, that was, in fairness to me, that was pretty close.
20 seconds.
Was,
come on.
That was pretty good. All right, one more go, hopefully.
Oh, there's my body, bro. Watch out. 13 seconds. Last one. James, this is where you die. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, no. One.
Mate, you're an Argentinian. After last weekend, you should have to not finish up a weekend opponent.
I learned very, very slowly.
I got close once. I was very close.
You shaved the Jufro. It was close. Anything passed.
I'm going to look for the one.
How do we swap teams? Oh, I'll verse you two. I'll be a sniper. So, L2. What do you do?
I'm having a look to see if I can grab the good one. Give me a sec.
Just gonna get my bottle of water. Give me one sec.
Speed and power.
Oh yeah. I need the hydration.
We're learning to something.
Yeah, what's the next map?
Give me a sec.
Hopefully it's not your PS camera hooked into your shower. Rich Man Mansion. Spend enough for a rich man mansion, a fake dress, and then he'll sue me. Oh my.
Miss Gree is here, suckers.
This map sounds dirty. I like it.
Hey, hey, party people, keep it locked up all night. You hear me? Like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah, nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on.
I like this song. This song's pretty funky, you know? It's got a bit of yeah. Bit of jazz. What is it? Launching it.
Yeah, give me
some. So I got a Rich Man Mansion. Is the right one? I do miss Parky's Asian Johnny Depp though.
Well, I am Asian kind of, look at my face.
True. In Parker's absence.
Yes.
Oh, bro, that fucking Johnny Depp kills me. Ooh, nice. Last team standing? What was this? I think your mic's fucked up again, Parky. Yeah, it's happy.
Have you sent us the invite, James?
Yeah, I've sent you guys the invite.
I haven't got nothing.
Do it again.
Let me check
the
list.
Yeah, I've definitely sent it.
It should be insane snipers versus cars! Exclamation mark! Exclamation mark!
No, send it again. Yes, please.
Yeah, I'll send it again. There you go.
Oh, there it is. Now I got it.
Well, we got $100 for doing nothing. That's not bad.
Hey, you leave your work life out of this.
Matt, you guys joining?
Hey, man, it's your money.
Joining now, yeah. Loading up now. Alert.
Do I quit?
Okay, let's go to job list.
Do I quit?
We what?
This may not work. This may be throwing me out of the game altogether, but let's see how we go, dude.
One job, bro. One job. Here it is.
All right, so we go, okay, all right, I am joining you, I think.
That's right.
That's happening, it's happening.
Yay.
All right, let's go. Yeah, let's do it. Equipped. Assassin Hunter 22. Alright, I'm ready. So we're playing Insane Snipers versus Cars.
Alright. Oh, what? You need 4 players for this?
Oh, no way.
Oh, you fuck.
Do you think it would just let you... Can't you just modify that, though?
Gosh, nope. Darn it.
That's fucked.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, I'll set up another one.
Do it. Wait. I gotta sneeze. Alright. Let me know when you're ready.
Let's try this one.
There you go, pop the tires. See what our lungs can go for. That's what Jameson's invite. We're on the rims at the moment.
I'm looking into something.
So I've got him doing burnouts. See how long until it blows up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Still going. Impressive.
Where are you, dude? Yeah, we're not in the same session anymore, dude.
I know, I'm looking into something, give me a sec.
It's alright. No, just, what's it, John?
No, I'm just doing burnouts, bro.
Yeah, I was gonna find you, but we're not in the same session anymore, so we have to wait for
Oh, alright.
I'll have to wait for James to get himself sorted out.
Yes, son. On the grass, what happened on the grass? A bit of grass munching. Oh. That was Merryweather.
Yeah, the government, they're the private contractor, the military.
Oh, because they keep calling me, I don't know what to do.
They want you to do some work for them.
Oh.
No, they offer you things, like you can call them in to do like, call them in to like call in helicopter pickups and shit like that.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Donuts. Fuck off, Merryweather. And your donuts. Yeah. Give me that shit. Oh no, the cops, not again.
Sorry, I'm still just checking something out. Give me, I'll still be a bit.
It's all good, bro. I'm running away from the cops.
When aren't the cops after you, dude?
I know, bro. It's pretty standard. Do you assume my, what's that thing? My gameplay?
Did you assume my star level?
quick. Oh, yes. It was on VA Power, baby. The cops. Oh, there they are. Come here. Punks. Goddamn punks. This is the cause, boys. Yeah. Yeah.
Is someone taking a piss in the background?
Nah, it's the sink. It sounds like someone's taking a piss. It's my wife putting water into the jug. I hope. Oh, God, that was three words.
In fairness, it's James. I was wondering, and then I worked out what it was because. Yeah, that's fine.
Ah, fuck, I will just play that one we were playing again originally.
I like that one, that's good. Right. Let's do it.
Come on. Let's do it, dude.
The sticky bombs for everyone. Sticky bombs for you. Oh, yes. I got wasted. Yo, exterior, how you going, buddy? To see you again, my friend. What happened to my hair? Got like a mohawk going on, what the hell?
What happened to your head?
I got like a cow lick. The fuck? Why? Why do I have a cow lick?
You don't have enough hair for a cow lick.
Exactly, I've got hair now for some reason. Alright, let's get out the Sticky bomb.
How are we doing there, James?
Hang on.
Sticky bomb for you. Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Alright, send him an invite.
Get out of there. Shit. Job list. Let's do it. Oh, Ghost of Tsushima. That sounds good, bro. We're doing pretty good. We've been playing now. We need our, you know, Mark for Death. Now we're playing Snipers versus Stunters. It's pretty good. Gonna be a sniper and kill these two bastards. Alright, I'm ready. How do I become the sniper and you two become the cars?
Wait for the game to load up. I set up it has four rounds, so we're not gonna have to constantly restart it.
Oh, nice. How do I be the sniper?
I don't know.
Never.
Do you want to keep these teams or do you want to change them?
I'll go on my own.
Okay. Rob, join me.
Yeah, dear, this game's fun, bro. It's good. See, I got a Celtic, bro. What the fuck? Okay, let's go, boys.
Are you guys gonna... Okay, never mind. You guys are on the same team then.
Oh, you didn't change teams?
No. I changed.
Did you?
Yeah, I tried to.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Let's see what it does, dude.
Alright, no worries.
It doesn't really matter if it doesn't. We've got four rounds. We do swap over after every round.
He's gonna die anyways. So it's all good. Right, team, stream, so we're gonna kill Tappy.
Okay. Yeah, you guys are in the same team. Oh well, doesn't matter.
With extreme prejudice. Oi. Come on, Kraber. Come on, Kraber. Shit. Oh no. Shoot. Shit. Oh, you fuck. Oh, just. Where'd you go? Bastard. Shows off.
Kill down the middle.
Oh yeah, I see him. Oh, he fucked it. Where is he? In the aeroplane?
He's swapping cars, I think.
I thought I went to the aeroplane for some reason. Can't run forever, James. I'm gonna get ya. I think he disappeared off the map. Oh, there he is. Oh, what? No way. Shit. How the fuck did you get that? Where was that?
I found it. I got no joke. I literally found it. Like, holy fuck, it was here the whole time.
God damn. That's bullshit. How quick is
it? Oh, shit.
Alright, we win. On this plate.
Did I kill Rob?
Yes. Literally right from my face. Continue. Okay. We swap teams? I mean, we become cars?
I think so.
Hope so.
That was pretty good.
Oh, play was a bad idea.
If you can go fuck yourself.
what did I do?
Such violence.
What did I do?
Nothing.
Oh. Bro, that cowlick is just it's disturbing. Why is it there?
You can go to the barbers and get it,
maybe that's why.
Fixed.
Get red, let's go.
There's, yeah, there's a lot of things that chop. Nearly tolerate you, John.
Did you see it? Oh yes. Oh yes. And I used to bring some pain to Mr. James's ass. Perfect.
Must bot the tent there.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Eject, eject, eject. Shit, shit, bro, this is quick. Man, this is really fast. Oh my god. Never mind. I died outside the map. I don't know how. Rob, it's all up to you. I have let you down. Deathbed's upside down.
How do I flip over again? Oh, no, I'm fucked. It's done.
Shoot him, shoot him. Shoot him, quick, James. Shoot him. Quick. He's gonna get shot, he's gonna get shot. Oh, no. Zigzag, Rob, zigzag.
I don't know where Rob is.
Oh, watch out, he's got you on this side. Shit. Oh, nice. Zigzag. Don't stop zigzag. Oh shit. Oh shit. We'll make it. Oh, you went the wrong way. Shit. Oh, you made it. Nice. Ooh, that was close. I guarantee you, Rob, it's suicide, but you know what?
I don't know how that shot didn't kill him.
I know, you got him in the leg. In somewhere else. The death blade. This is how we win, boys. This is how we win. I hope.
Don't kill those
who
hate.
It's for
saving those who love.
Oh, no. No. Oh, Mayday. Mayday.
It's way more. That is way, though, in fairness. That is way more sensitive than that in an actual game.
James won doing like, shit all.
Like that was like compared to how they fly, how they fly in the, in the real game. It's way different.
Oh, wait, those ones are meant to be more sensitive. They're attack planes.
All right, let's try this again.
Fine. Well, fuck you.
Mr. Cowlick is back.
Oh, fuck you, buddy.
Well, fine.
Hey, listen, you guys can fuck whenever you want.
I went up to that Lockness monster and I asked, how about 350? How about 350?
Tree.
Oh, shit. Watch out. Where is he? He's over there, okay. Sick. Oh, I fucked it.
He fucked it big time.
It did. It's over here now. Oh, watch out. Oh, doggy. Run, 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 run. We've got to snipe him before he gets back.
Ooh, donkey. Ooh, donkey.
God damn it. Oh, he's over there, bro. What the hell? He's gonna die. Oh, yes. Shoot him while he's down. Quick.
You need to work on your aim.
Quick, 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 quick. Oh, there he is.
Yeah,
he's got no chance. Alright, let's go, let's go.
What? A shot? Oh shit. God damn it. Where's the other gun? There's another gun here somewhere. Oh, that's the one. Oh, watch out. Bro, he looks like a shark. Oh, shoot him. He's down. He's down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Land shark.
Watch out. Oh, Rob, you're so close.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, dude. I got too close to the edge. Sorry, man.
Run him over. Oh, you know what? It happens when I press square to reload. It jumps. Hate when I do that.
I hate it when that happens, too.
He takes a massive leap. Oi. That's a massive leap. Alright, what's he using now? Surprise me, you bastard. Surprise me.
Once we're finished with this game mode, I might head to bed.
Yeah, same here. I'm done.
Yeah, this will be the last one anyways.
Yeah. I am...
They got you, I wouldn't be impressed. Oh shit. Oh my god.
That was yes. So cool. Survive. Yeah.
Right, I honestly thought he was going to miss me. He was came barging in.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
So that's, I think this is the third one.
So I think it's the fourth.
Is it?
Yeah, oh, so it's the last one.
All right, my goal is to kill James with the car. And I'm going to use Bumblebee. Bumblebee, you are the chosen one.
This is the way.
This is indeed the way. Yeah, Bumblebee. Sure, I was done. Started like my daddy. Oh shit, your head. Fucking head. I will get you. I hope you know that. My guy, so close.
Ooh.
Land shark.
That was pretty cool.
Oh, shit.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Land shark.
Land shark. I'm trying.
Please don't. Why is that car on fire?
Survive. Oh shit, come on. I'm trying to save you, bro. Survive, Rob, survive. Then die me, Rob. And oh, he died. He scoped him, you bastard. How could you? You know what he's been through?
That was just so cool, him. That was...
Oh, ooh. God. Bastard. I'm gonna get you... I'm gonna get you a damn Jewish girl, boy. You wait. You know, just get you in the head. Head shot with my car. Shark. Head shark.
There he is. Break.
Oh, shit.
That was good.
Head shark. It's like that. You can't kill where you can't see. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Fucking. Oh, fuck. No. No. Don't shoot you. I'm learning. I still got my same car, bro. I still got the same car. I'm learning.
You got 2 minutes, man. You got this.
I got it. This is nothing, bro. You got nothing on me, man. Hit it. Oh, come on, bro. Shit.
You got him. You hit him.
I got him. I got you too, though.
Landshark. My lucky card, bro. That's why it's lucky. I told you, bro. I'm going to kill you with Bumblebee. There's nothing to do about it.
Did I shoot you there?
Oh, whoa! Yes. Yes.
That's so good. That was fucking awesome.
You didn't get you're going fucking close.
Why is he? You've got him twice now. He should be dead.
I hit you twice, bro.
Nah, that one didn't get me. Very close to it, though.
Oh, shit.
Get a new car, dude. Get a new car.
Nah, it's going to be Bumblebee, bro. I promised him. I'm going to kill you with Bumblebee. Now, keep my word. Is that right, James?
He does. That is one of the few things I can't fault him with.
Oh, fuck.
Yes.
Was that a hit?
Nah.
That was close as well.
Oh, my God. James, just accept death, bro. Yes.
He should be dead though. He's
still alive. Are you serious?
That's not fair.
He's still alive? Wow.
You deserve this, dude.
Alright, I'll get him. Alright, I still got time.
30 seconds.
That's more than enough. Oh, what?
Just run him over. Oh no, you should just run him over.
He's gonna shoot me. Alright, I got 20 seconds. Right. Come on.
Yep. This is your final chance.
Oh, with 3.
Nah, you fucked that one.
No, it's alright. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. 6.
5. 4. 3. 2.
Oh, my God.
You blew at the end.
That was so close, but I thought I hit him at least 3
you
times.
You blew it! You had it on and you blew it!
He blew it.
Okay, let's get out of it then.
No, I think there's one more. I'm pretty sure there was a 3rd one.
No, wasn't that the end of the session?
No. Oh. No, I think there's one more.
Okay, cool. Listen, dude, you're very close.
Oh, bro.
That was pretty impressive.
Thanks, man. I almost had him. I was disappointed, bro. I could have had him. I wanted to kill those curls, bro. The curls. Right, I got my chance here. Shoot you back.
Oh, fuck. Fuck!
For what my happened? Name.
How did you fall, bro?
I wasn't paying attention.
Captain Fudge.
Fucking hell. Sorry, dude.
Oh,
no,
bro.
Captain Fatfa.
All right, bro.
We should do one of these. Next time when Parker's here, we should do one of those racing modes.
Oh, yeah.
This is because dedicated to you, Mr. Rob. In your absence. Oh, shit. Shit.
Run him over.
What? Oh, God. Where is he? Is he down? I feel.
He's on top of the containers now.
Oh shit, there is. There's shark.
Dodge charge.
Come here, accept the destiny. You stripper.
Dodge charge.
Land shark. Oh, fuck. No chance.
I feel like that's what this stream is going to be called.
No chance.
Land shark. Oh, yes.
No.
Fuck. God damn it. It's gonna rob. Yoink. Oh shit. Come and get me. Shit. Where'd he go?
He's on top of the containers again.
Oh, there he is. Nice shark. Go. Let's go.
He's off the container now.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that explosion always gets me. Like, it scares me. Hello. Goodbye. Gotta get him. Must avenge Rob.
You know, there must be something wrong. So, the cars are so easy to destroy, yet you hit James 3 times and didn't do anything.
Hmm.
Oh no, it did. I was on very low health.
Should have killed you, bro. Who the fuck lives from being shot hit by a car?
3 times.
Did I hit you there? Oh. Shit. No. Fuck off. Oh, how'd you? That's dirty, bro. That's so dirty. I was waiting for you to run me over.
Mm-hmm.
And then I saw, by the time I reacted, it was too late.
Well, see, here's what I was worried. Why I shot is because you could have just climbed up on that pedestal all day long and gone either way if I went either side of you. I thought, well, you know.
See, I like to do things dangerously and questionable. Questionably.
Meanwhile, having the faster draw.
Okay, we'll get one more round.
Oh, right, nice. Cool. Okay.
All right.
Round 6, what the hell?
Yeah, so much for 4 rounds.
All right, Bumblebee, let's finish what we started, yeah? Let's get that fucking bastard.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Did you fall?
Fuck. Ah, fuck.
It was scared.
Yeah, it's over. That was quick.
I was scared. Did you press square?
What does square do?
And make you run and jump?
Yeah.
Press a running button.
No, this might be the last one and I might go crack.
Yeah, it sounds good, bro. No, what is amigo? We heart you. You heart us. I got a snobby, bro. It's I have to do it. It's in my genes. I'm gonna make Adolf proud of you.
Aren't you the Argentinian?
You have no proof? Hello.
Goodbye.
Hey, Shark. Where you at? Shoot her! Oh, I've got the window. Oh, watch out, he's gonna get out and draw his gun. Shoot him, quick. Oh shit. I saw that. Oh, bro, missed your head.
I am refraining from using the C word right now.
What, cunt?
Yes, I'm holding back. Yes, is it for me?
Bro, I thought, no, that's my nose, he's gonna run you over, boom. Run you over. Oh shit.
Get him.
I can't, he's gonna run me over. Where is he? Is he up there? Yeah, bitch. Which is.
Good work.
GG's, boys. 15k for killing James. I could do this all day. Ah, that was fun. I must admit. Deathblade. GG's. Mr. Tappy.
Yeah, that was good.
GG's. You should play this next one with Parky as well.
Oh, yeah.
It just goes to show how tame we are when there's when there's no Parky. Like, it's all quite very family friendly, pretty much.
Don't say the P word.
I wouldn't say family friendly. I'd say more like MA, but not as, you know, hard of an MA.
Yes, friendly. Yes.
Don't say the P word, bro. Like the candy man. If you say it too often, it'll just come.
Parky.
Why? Why?
Yeah, all right, good stuff, dudes.
All right, boys. All right, catch you next time. No worries,
yeah,
man.
Send me a minute, bed.
All right, GG's, boys. Catch you next time.
See you guys.
Ciao. Bye. Bye. Oh, yes, stream. That was it, my amigos. What a day, hey. What a night with GTA. We had a lot of fun. Like always, bro, laughing my ass off. Every single time when I play with those boys, crack up like nothing, man. It's no tomorrow. So tonight on the agenda, we're gonna now finish up with a bit of Titanfall, at least an hour a bit. So I'm gonna end this stream, then we're gonna relaunch with Titanfall already. So I want to thank you, unfortunately, GTA. Don't go anywhere. I'll be back in about 30 seconds with Titanfall. Right, ciao, bye.